With the abundance of Shopify themes available, finding the perfect fit for your clothing store can become a daunting task. Two popular contenders, Dawn and Impulse, they're always at the tops of the list. So let's dive in, explore the statistics, the differences, and unravel the secrets behind the success of Dawn and Impulse. And I will give you my honest opinion, if I were starting my business today, which one would I pick? So let's start with design and customization. Both Dawn and Impulse offer visually appealing and modern designs that cater specifically to clothing stores. Now, Dawn is known for its minimalistic and clean aesthetics. It provides a sleek, professional look. On the other hand, Impulse, I think, offers more dynamic, bolder design options. So it makes it ideal for more of a fashion-forward brands that want to really make a statement. I think in terms of customization, both themes provide extensive options to tailor and change the appearance of your store. Dawn offers a wide range of settings and styling options to create a unique brand identity, while Impulse, I think, provides a more advanced customization features, including animation, parallax effects, allowing you to create an immersive shopping experience. So ultimately, the choice between Dawn and Impulse will depend on your brand style and desired level of customization. Now, for design and customization, I'm gonna have to definitely give it to Impulse. Obviously, these two themes are quite different, and it may not even seem fair, right, to make these comparisons, but at the end of the day, I think you want to know just main differences, right, between the two. Obviously, pricing is a big issue, but let's see just as a visual representation here, very simple, and let me just add just a few sections in here so we can compete with Impulse, because Impulse already has some sections already added. So let me do some blog posts, let me do video. And at a glance, I mean, you can see what I'm saying about just being minimalistic. And it's just almost sort of bare bones to some extent, right? When it comes to Dawn versus something like Impulse. At a glance, you can already see, you know, when I'm moving and scrolling my mouse, you can see that parallax effect, right, of that movement from the background and the text, and just the subtleness of the animations, things like adding frames to some of the borders and images. Things like this would be maybe a little bit harder to do within Dawn, but with Impulse, all of these things come pre-built with your theme, so you don't have to necessarily do a lot of wide customizations to truly make it really sleek and unique. But at a glance, you can kind of see the differences here between the two. I would say with Impulse, you kind of see the extensiveness, right? That going left to right versus, like, you go back here to Dawn. Like, yeah, we see that, you know, push all the way through on the hero, but then everything else within, I mean, the image banners, yes, but everything else is just kind of like you're staying between, you know, these sections, and you have the margins left to right. So it just feels a little bit more here versus Impulse just feels a little bit bigger, a little bit broader. Coming up next, features and functionality. So when it comes to features and functionality, both themes offer robust options to enhance the shopping experience. Dawn, I think, focuses more, again, on the simplicity and just ease of use, and just provides a streamlined interface. It's just straightforward navigation. So I think it offers, like I said, the essential features, product filtering, you know, quick view, the customizable, you know, homepage sections, etc. While Impulse, on the other hand, I think offers a more feature-rich experience. It includes advanced features like predictive search, you know, product quick buy, infinite scroll on your collection pages, which can actually help improve conversion rates. So if you're looking for a theme that goes, I think, beyond just the basics in terms of features and provides additional functionality, then Impulse is definitely going to be the better choice. So I guess right now we're 2-0 going for Impulse. And obviously, when you install the theme trials, I would highly encourage you to go into the customizer right here where I'm at and look at the sections, click on add section, look at the features that are available. I would even, like, for example, if we do a comparison here with this video section here, you can see we have the heading, we have the heading size, the video that we can select, we can do a URL if we wanted to. We can select a cover image. We can even include video alt text right within here. So these things are going to be different from Impulse. So let's go to Impulse and go look at a video section, type in video, and you can see the comparisons. This might have been a bad example, because with Impulse right here, this video section may be lacking a little bit compared to Dawn, but this is just one example. I would still say Impulse has definitely the better features, but you can see the differences here between, you know, I can just do a heading, a video link, and that's about it. Versus on this one, like, it gives you all of these other features, like the alt text, you know, all these other things. But again, I think at the end of the day, Dawn still lacks some of the cooler or better features that Impulse has. And I would say as of right now, this could change in the future, hopefully, maybe. Coming up next is mobile responsiveness. Now, with the increasing number of customers shopping on mobile devices, having a mobile responsive website is absolutely crucial. Both Dawn and Impulse are designed to be fully responsive. A lot of themes really are designed to be fully responsive. So they ensure that you have a seamless experience across just different screen sizes. However, I do think that Dawn takes mobile responsiveness to the next level. It does have a mobile first design approach. So this means that Dawn was specifically optimized for mobile devices. So it offers just a smooth, just intuitive browsing experience for your customers on smartphones. And if this is a big part of your business strategy, which it should be, I would say majority of the stores that we've worked with, majority of their traffic comes from mobile. I believe Dawn might be the preferred choice here. So for example, as you can see here, we have this image with text section on Dawn. And at a glance, you'll see things like desktop image width, right? So they separate the options that you can do within desktop and the options that you can do within mobile. You can see mobile layout here. You have some different options that you can do. Now, if we go to Impulse and we go to a, I would say, similar section, right? They don't have exactly the same one, but large image with text box, you can see that there is no there's no difference between the desktop and the mobile version. Obviously, they have different features and different things. So it depends on what you deem more important. Now, mobile should be more important. So when it comes to mobile, I think Dawn has better features that just allow you to tweak the mobile experience a little bit further than Impulse can. Coming up next is support and documentation. There was actually a tweet that I saw recently that talked about how to select themes or apps, right? And something that struck a chord with me was the fact that they look at the support and documentation. If the app or the theme has great support documents, they explain things very well, they have videos, then I would definitely go with that theme. When you encounter any issues or you have any questions, right, while setting up your online store, having access to reliable support and like comprehensive documentation is gonna be invaluable. So both Dawn and Impulse are developed and supported by reputable, obviously Dawn is made by Shopify, right? So they're both reputable Shopify theme developers. So they do ensure like a high level of support and regular updates. Shopify does provide extensive documentation and so does Impulse. Impulse is actually made by Archetype. So if we go here to the theme store, we'll see Impulse is made by Archetype Themes. You can actually click on the name of the company and it will bring up their website. You can see here, like you have Archetype, you have the Impulse theme in here. It talks a little bit more in depth about, you know, key features and things like that. You can actually click on documentation and then support for Impulse. And in here, you'll see sort of like frequently asked questions, right? On different things that you can do. Obviously different themes have different stuff, right? Within tutorials, guides, FAQs, and they just make you, you know, get started and just have the answers for you right there, readily available. And then with Dawn, obviously they're made by Shopify. So they do have some extensive information as well within their support or help pages. Or help guides. Additionally, you know, you can definitely reach out to Shopify support or Archetype support, and they're usually readily available to assist you with any theme related inquiries or technical difficulties. I do think that Dawn and Impulse are both so popular as well that there are a plethora of videos and blog posts out there that talks specifically about making customizations for these themes. So even if you wanna go a little bit further than just maybe you're having a technical difficulty or don't know how to do something, where you're trying to customize something to a next level, there's more than likely a video out there for Dawn or Impulse because they are so popular right now. So when it comes to support and documentation, I think that might be a tie really between the two. It will be too hard for me to pick. But yeah, I would say that one is definitely a tie. So I think choosing between Shopify Dawn and Archetype's Impulse ultimately depends on your specific business needs and preferences. So if you prefer a clean, minimalistic design, they focus on simplicity, Dawn might be ideal theme for your clothing store. On the other hand, if you're looking for a more dynamic, feature-rich experience with advanced customization options, Impulse will probably be the better choice. Okay, now let me give you my opinion. I guess two different scenarios, right? If I'm just starting my business, my clothing store today, what would I do? If I don't have a social media presence really, and I'm just truly starting from scratch, I have a concept of a brand that has not yet been proven, and I really don't know if these items are going to sell or not. I mean, you can be as passionate as you can with your products, but if people don't resonate with them and they just don't purchase, then you don't have a business. So to me, if I was just starting out like that, where it's a brand new brand, I don't have a social following, I don't have emails, I don't have anything, I'm just really truly starting from scratch, Dawn would be my go-to. I would want to spend the least amount of money off the gate with this particular business, and Dawn will give you, or give me, all the necessary tools to have a good, high converting, mobile responsive website. And if I needed to make any customizations, then I can watch videos, I can research it, or even work with developers who might be more inclined to work with something like Dawn, which might be a little bit easier to work with than some other things that they have never heard of. So 100%, if I'm just starting out, I would go with Dawn. Now, let's say I'm established, I've been at it for a while, I have a okay theme. This happens a lot. Maybe I started my business with a paid theme from a third party vendor, maybe a theme forest for $29, and it's been working. It's maybe a little bit clunky, speed, it's an issue. I do have an established brand. I have a certain look that I want to make sure that my customers still resonate with, you know, with this new theme. And I have email addresses, I'm high on social media presence and conversions, etc. My suggestion would definitely, between these two, again, like, we're not comparing anything to any other theme, but between these two, my suggestion would be to go with Impulse. I do believe that Impulse takes, you know, what Dawn has created and just kind of takes it up a level, right? It takes it up a notch in terms of the look and feel of the website. That would be almost like my main difference, is like this, that look and feel of your website. And ultimately, really, it's going to depend on, you know, how you portray your brand online. If you're more minimalistic, and like, Dawn might be the option. But again, for me, in this scenario, where I'm an established brand and I have a certain look that I want to go with, I would 100% go with Impulse. I may have the capital to actually spend a little bit more money on a theme, and I do believe that Impulse is the way to go there. Now, if you're interested in exploring beyond Dawn and Impulse, then I highly suggest that you watch this video next, where I break down my ranking for a lot of good popular themes for clothing stores. Don't want to miss it.